Think of Philly. Philly dog. Sweet dog.
Doggy.
Philly dog. May 2008, a one-year-old dog, pregnant, was found in the streets of Fort Lauderdale by Broward County Animal Control. They gave her a name, Maggie, a number, and 10 days to be adopted or die. Someone picked her out and unofficially wrote DNPTS on her file. Luckily, Chesed Rescue Crew came to save Maggie with 8 other homeless, sentient creatures. She made it!
Wait a second.
One-year-old stray, then known as Maggie, had her puppies, 9 of them, all healthy and soon adopted out through Chesed Rescue. Renamed Philly Dog, she was our foster for 5 months and endeared herself to us and all. Sweet, loving, lots of fun. We heard that Philly was adopted by a wonderful couple in Pompano Beach. She finally has the life she deserves.